According to comicbook.com, Marvel Comics symbol Stan Lee was laid to rest earlier today in a small private funeral. Before his passing, Lee had insisted that he not have a large public funeral. Since Lee passed on Monday, memorials for Lee from all corners of the entertainment industry have surfaced. Industry giants like Marvel Studios president Kevin Feige have credited Lee with having the biggest impacts on their careers. Lee passed away Monday at the age of 95. His wife Joan passed away last summer. The two are survived by their daughter, JC.